formed by a transversal of two parallel lines are of equal measure, means are congruent. Now in figure given, in figure line L parallel line M, parallel line M. Line L is transversal. Line L is transversal. Line L is transversal. Then the pair of alternate angle, that is angle A and angle B, are congruent. Then to prove angle A is equal to angle B. Angle A is equal to angle B. Understand? Now prove. In figure, angle A plus angle C is equal to 180 degree. What is the reason? Angle in linear pair. Now line L parallel line M, and L is transversal. So angle C plus angle B is equal to 180 degree. Because pair of interior angle. Last time we discussed the interior angle theorem. So by the property of interior angle. Now this is first and this is second. From first and second, angle A plus angle C is equal to angle C plus angle B. From first and second. So angle C is cancel. Therefore angle A is equal to angle B. That is, the pair of alternate angles are congruent. So angle A is equal to angle B. Hence theorem is proved. Do you understand? Next time we are going to solve the problem practice set 2.1. Thank you.